that's what I'm about to show you guys right here. And it did that for like 20 minutes, and then the sun came right back out, and we went to the daiquiri factory.